More than 100 fishermen and police in Ecuador battled for several hours in an attempt to save a beached female whale shark. The stranded shark was spotted by local fishermen after it became trapped when the tide went out. The 9-metre long, 16-ton whale shark was kept wet and sheltered from the scorching sun with shirts and kites. They used ropes and even boats to try and drag it into the sea. Rescuers said the whale shark, which died after about 6 hours, was simply too heavy to drag back into the ocean.